in life.
Thank you.
Later on in the program, hearing another rhythm in which the cellist divides the whole part amongst the audio variation. We'll also hear another work by Alan Stephenson. The title, 4-4-6, refers to its being four movements, which were six cellists. So we'll hear it played by 16 cellists. So 4-6-16. Is that one of those common format problems? Yeah. But first, you are now present at a moment in cello history. Peter Villa Lobos booked his Fantasia Concertante for the New York Violoncello Society in 1958. And this means a lot to me because the person who commissioned the work was someone who I had the great privilege to know personally, Bernard Greenhouse, a true giant in the cello world. For those who know Villa Lobos, primarily from the Bacchios Brasileiros, this work may surprise you. You'll still hear his soaring lyricism with a hint of a Brazilian accent, but you'll also hear the emotional depth of almost symphonic proportions and starkness that recalls the sound world of Mahler and Shostakovich. As far as we can determine, this piece has only been performed three times before. Twice in New York and once in Brazil. And this is not because it's not a piece worth doing. First of all, it's a very difficult piece. And second of all, it's hard to find 16 virtuoso cellists that can all get together in the same place to play it and work on it. So we're very lucky tonight that for the fourth time ever since 1958, the first time ever in the nation's capital, we're going to hear a major work by a major composer of the 20th century. This is the Lento in the Fantasia Concertante by Villa.
Thank you.
still got some more to read. And our two works that we have left.
Thank you. other people to teach you.